Top 10 most expensive stadiums in the world. Number 10, Levi Stadium. With a construction cost of $1.3 billion, the Levi Stadium opened on July 17, 2014. The stadium is located in Santa Clara, California, United States, and it is the home of the NFL team San Francisco 49ers. It has a capacity of 68,500. Number 9. Singapore National Stadium. The Singapore National Stadium opened on 30th of June 2014 with a construction cost of $1.31 billion. It is a multi-purpose retractable roof stadium located in Klang, Singapore, with a capacity of 55,000. A centerpiece of the larger Singapore Sports Hub complex, the stadium hosts major football matches, including the home matches of the Singapore national football team. Number 8. Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Opened on April 3, 2019, and with a construction cost of $1.33 billion, the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium is the home of the Tottenham Hotspur Football Club. Located in London, England, the stadium replaced the club's previous ground, White Hart Lane, and has a capacity of 62,850. It features the world's first dividing, retractable football pitch, which reveals a synthetic turf field underneath for NFL, concerts, and other events. Number 7. AT&T Stadium. Formerly known as Cowboy Stadium, the home of NFL side Dallas Cowboys opened on May 27, 2009, with a construction cost of $1.48 billion. The retractable roof stadium is located in Arlington, Texas, United States. Number 6. Yankee Stadium. With a construction cost of $1.5 billion, this 47,309 capacity stadium replaced the original Yankee Stadium in 2009. Located in the Bronx, New York City, United States, it is the home field for the New York Yankees of Major League Baseball and also the MLS side New York City FC. Number 5. Wembley Stadium. Located in London, England, Wembley Stadium was opened on March 27, 2007, on the site of the original Wembley Stadium, and with a construction cost of $1.5 billion. The 90,000 capacity football stadium is owned by the governing body of English football, the Football Association, and it is the home of the England national football team. Number 4. Mercedes-Benz Stadium. The Mercedes-Benz Stadium is a multi-purpose stadium with a retractable roof located in Atlanta, Georgia, United States. The construction cost of the stadium was $1.5 billion. It opened on August 26, 2017 as a replacement for the Georgia Dome, and it is the home stadium of the NFL team Atlanta Falcons and MLS team Atlanta United FC. It has a capacity of 71,000. Number 3. MetLife Stadium. Opened on April 10, 2010 to replace Giant Stadium, the stadium is the home of NFL teams New York Giants and New York Jets. With the cost of $1.6 billion, it was, at the time of its completion, the most expensive stadium ever built in America. It has a capacity of 82,500. Number 2. Allegiant Stadium. Construction of the $1.9 billion stadium began on November 13, 2017, and it opened on July 31, 2020. This 65,000 capacity stadium is located in Paradise, Nevada, United States, and it is the home of NFL team the Las Vegas Raiders and UNLV Rebels football team. Number 1. SoFi Stadium. With a construction cost of $5.5 billion, the SoFi Stadium is the most expensive stadium in the world. Opened in September 2020 and with a capacity of 70,240, which is expandable up to 100,240, the stadium is the home of the Los Angeles Rams and Los Angeles Chargers NFL teams.